Assalamu alaikum friends, in this video we are going to discuss about how to create a link property for automatic updating of the date in drawing sheet. Now we have the date in the title block. So just right click on the sheet, just select edit sheet format. Then make the double click on the date you want to link the property. In left side column, we have a link property option. You just select a link to property option here. Just click on it. Now the new tab is open for link to property. Now you have to select a property name. Just select a property name here. In this we have a SolidWorks date option. You have to just select it. SolidWorks short date or long date, you have to select it. Now the automatically date is updated here. Whenever you open the sheet, after 4 days or 5 days, the date is automatically updated in your drawing sheet format. This is how to link to property for automatic updating of date. To get the regular updates of my video, thanks for watching. Subscribe.